CubeCraft has just been exposed for a lot of bad things they've been doing recently, like silencing creators and hiding things from us. Let's get right into it. All right, so if you don't know what CubeCraft is, it's a Minecraft Bedrock server that's pretty popular nowadays. They get a lot of players, and they haven't been in drama for a while. Like, the last time they were in drama, I was actually kind of involved, but it's kind of a legal thing, so we can't talk about it right now. But check this out right here. Rifts, the CubeCraft partner who was removed from the program because of their religious beliefs, has uploaded their video explaining the situation, and Van Houten posted this. And then not even like 8 hours later, drops a follow-up tweet. I have now been timed out for a week in the CubeCraft Discord server for bringing this to light. They are trying their best to hide this entire situation under the rug. Well, CubeCraft, I'm here. Yeah, so this is not gonna fly under the radar. We're about to air all of this out, guys. What they're doing is not okay. And yeah, you're about to see. So this is the video we're reacting to. It's called Why I'm Leaving by Rifts, and let's just break into it. All right, guys, and here's the video that we're going to react to right here. Yeah, it's called Why I'm Leaving. I already told you that. I'm sorry, I wish they didn't do this in like, you know, 720p, but hey, it's okay. We're gonna watch anyways. All love to them anyways, because they were spitting some real stuff in here. Let's go.
Time of recording this, I have been removed from the CubeCraft. I want to preface this video by saying, please do not send any hate to the people and staff that were mentioned in this video.
Always classy when they say that. To show
my side of the story and what has happened here.
As you may or may not have seen already, I made a community post about a pack that CubeCraft made. Little did I know that making that post would lead us to where we are now. That post will be on screen.
Oh, let's read this. Some of you may know I'm a Christian. I fully believe that the only way to heaven is to believe and put your trust in God. I do not want to put my trust in a server that is advertising the devil. This is a kid's Minecraft server. Wow. So disappointed at whoever thought this was a good idea. I don't want this. I don't want to be partnered with a server that advertises the devil. Coming from a server that says they stay neutral with religion and then proceed to do this is so wrong. Cashing out to kids by using this is disgusting. Very annoyed. Wow. I can't believe I didn't see this at all. So yeah, look at this. I guess they had a pack that's called Devil. And then, yeah, look at that. So that's, yeah, you know, I mean, I don't think this is the worst thing ever, honestly. Like, I actually like what he's saying right here. Like, whether you guys believe, you know, or have religious beliefs or not, like, yeah, if you're a Minecraft server, you should probably not be airing things like this out right here. And, you know, props to him for staying true to his religion, you know, because, like, if the Hive dropped this, yeah, people would be complaining a lot about it, for real. So, I think it's all fair.
To pause and read it.
Wow, yeah, that's crazy, though, huh? So, let's see what happens after this. Okay.
Talk about how CubeCraft released a Lucky Blocks opening effect pack, which had certain things linked to the devil. As most of you may know, I am a Christian, so this was completely against my beliefs.
Yep.
And
I feel
didn't want to be partnered with a server that thinks this is okay. Packs included things such as exorcism and what looks to be a ritual.
That's insane. That's insane why they're doing that. Like, I'm not trying to get into no theories, but CubeCraft, what's going on here, guys? What's going on here? I don't want to get sued for defamation, but hey.
This is a pack,
yeah, let me not say that.
On a kid's Minecraft server. One day after I made that post, I received a warning from CubeCraft.
So, yeah, he gets a warning. Let's read this. Hey, Rifts, it has come to my attention recently that the behavior seen from you has been a more toxic nature. This is not what we look for in a partner and is not ideal. So you're calling him out for being toxic? What? What? Nah, that's crazy. This is not what we look for in a partner and is not ideal to see happen from a long-standing partner like yourself. Please make an effort to be respectful to other members of the community and our teams at all times. If there is something you have a concern about, you're welcome to bring it here to us or discuss it publicly. However, keep in mind to do so in a constructive and respectful manner. We don't keep a scorecard for partners getting warnings or anything like that. However, because I've been seeing this behavior repeatedly as of late, I won't be messaging again about this issue. If we continue to see this behavior, you will be removed from the partner program. Thanks for your understanding. Enjoy the holidays. Like, what's going on with y'all? Like, you guys know exactly why, you know, I mean, I'm not sure about every little thing. Maybe this guy's a menace behind the scenes, but I don't know, you know, like, I'm not trying to judge someone off of their label, but hey, he says he's a good Christian man. His community tab looked genuine to me, you know? I don't see anything wrong with that, and I don't understand why that's not mentioned at all in this. Like, is there an explanation for why you guys did that? Because I would love an explanation, because you're about to have this reputation. This is not me saying this. I'm just saying other people are going to call you guys, like, a devil-worshipping server. And, like, for a Minecraft kid server, that's not a great rep. Like, you guys are about to get clowned on heavy. And this is insane right here. Like, this is probably the most copy and paste thing I've ever seen from a Minecraft moderator or admin, I don't know what their job title is, but yeah.
Craft partner support with a follow claimed the reason for my warning was a specific thing that I did so that I can improve on it in the future.
Okay, then they say, hey, oh, is there a chance I could get the reasoning behind the warning just so I can improve on it in the future? Hey, I'm not too keen into going into details of it personally. I'd like for all of us to maintain a safe and respectful environment both publicly and when interacting with staff or the rest of the community. Oh yeah, they're for sure hiding this, for sure. Make sure to keep that in mind and try avoiding any targeted and strongly negative discussions against any group or person in particular. And always remain respect. Okay, I'm not going to read the rest of that because, like, you guys are clearly just trying to duck this issue right here. And that's not cool.
They follow up with that they're not allowed to say.
Cap.
With this exact
cap.
Message. I don't understand why you would warn me, but not tell me what I did wrong.
Mm-hmm.
That does not benefit either of us.
Facts.
I'm not very active in the Cube community as a whole and haven't done anything that I would classify as disrespectful. The only thing I can think of that I've recently made a community post on my channel about the devil opening pack. If this is the reason for my warning, I find that outrageous.
Me too.
For now, I'm going to assume I was warned because of my religious beliefs, as I've not done anything else disrespectful to anyone or publicly.
I'd agree with that, yeah.
It would mean a lot if I could get an actual in-depth answer about this warning.
And let's see.
With that, the post only had a partial impact to do with my warning.
What?
She also mentions that I say in the post, I don't want to be partnered with this server if this is what they're doing.
Yeah, that's true.
Bearing in mind, I said, if this is what they're doing. I never said I wanted to be removed from
the
partner.
Dude, they are playing the victim role so hard. This is crazy.
Then ask what other parts impacted my warning if it was not.
The hell?
He then follows up with that are my general behavior towards the community and staff has been disrespectful and that she's not allowed to go into the further details.
What? And then again, what? You can't just say that.
Of my partner.
Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. Y'all not doing that to somebody. Are you for reals? Nah, CubeCraft is low. CubeCraft is low. Like, these guys are, I'm not going to say that, but my respect for them is going way down. Like, if this is all 1,000%, which I don't see why it wouldn't be, that's so soft. Like, to not air out why you've, you know, done this to somebody and just to keep dodging them and just to be like, whatever, like, you know, you're saying that you don't want to be with us and this and that and playing the victim. Like, that's just so unprofessional, man. Like, yeah, respect lost for the way they've handled this. And I'm so glad we're airing this out. Like, thank you guys for all the support lately. If this video does as good as like the last couples have, I really hope it does because this has to get aired out right here. Hive is better than CubeCraft. I will say that.
I have not asked.
Wow. And that is a personal shot. Yep.
I have said I will resign if nothing is done about the pack. I haven't done anything else directed at staff or the community.
That's crazy.
That the only reason for my removal is my religion.
Yeah.
Unacceptable. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna be making a video.
Like, look at the NPC response they gave him right here. Look at the NPC response they gave him. We often prefer to remind partners about their, sorry about that voice crack, their behavior without pointing to a specific incidents. This is to protect the person which were affected by it. Like, who? Who's affected by it? The person who put that mod on that's like pretty out of pocket, if you ask me? Or like, not even just that, like, it didn't have to be that crazy. It could have just been like, no, it's just like a theme. We just picked up, like, they could have easily like made this not a thing, but nope, they gave the worst response I've seen from a server for somebody literally just questioning something due to their religion. Like, that's ridiculous. Yeah,
unless mm-hmm. there is another reason in mind. Do not 3 days prior
mm-hmm. Let's hear this.
To my warning to try and look for any evidence of me being toxic, but they couldn't find any.
They were doing that. Wow.
They say they publish their items on a store that goes through internal review within our team.
Oh, they actually did explain it. Hold up, let me read this. Let me not be ignorant like them. As for the pack, when we publish items on our store, they go through internal review within our team to ensure they are adequate for our audience. However, before being allowed to be published, they go through an independent review by Microsoft. Microsoft, which has strict guidelines. So it's like, but first of all, it's like, why wouldn't you mention this from the jump? Like, is still an issue to me. So I don't know how true this is too. I mean, I'm sure maybe Microsoft looks at it, but who knows? Maybe somebody's just like, oh, it's just a regular mod and they're just like skimming through it. But Microsoft, that is kind of weird if you ask me.
Adequate for our audience. However, Before being allowed to be published, they go through an additional independent...
Look at this, dude. They kicked him. I can see we will not be able to reach an agreement on this, so I think it's best we part ways. To make this as easy as possible, I've gone ahead and made the necessary changes on our end, so you're no longer marked as a partner. So I guess standing up for what you believe in and questioning something about a server that you're partnered with will lead to them dodging the hell out of you and then finally giving you like the bare minimum response as to why they put it on there. And then when they do that, they've kicked you without even like already. So you guys could have told him this response right here up top before kicking him. But instead you jumped or you didn't jump the gun. You hid from the gun. And then when it was too late, you guys basically pulled the gun out and then went boom, boom and laid it out on him, man. And this is sad. Like you literally kicked him from your partner, from your network while doing it in like the most unprofessional way. So respect lost.
Microsoft, which has strict guidelines on what we and CubeCraft mentioned as they've changed. They then, by the way, try forms of respectful. Not okay, very
accurate. We got that.
Yeah. No evidence of me being disrespectful to staff.
I believe that too. I believe that. I believe he hasn't, man.
It's disrespectful to make up lies about that. I do not intend on playing or making...
And they lied on his name. Hey, let's not forget that part. They lied on his name too. Because where's the proof that he was disrespectful to other people? I don't see any screenshots. Now, I know this is just his video, but I'm taking this guy's word for it. Because off of their response alone... He's being genuine. He doesn't seem like he's a cruel-hearted guy or someone that would switch up like that out of nowhere. And, you know, his community post was valid. And to see them react like this, like, dude, I've done things far worse with the Hive, and they have not kicked me or done anything like that. Maybe they've given me a warning or something before in the past. But, like, to see them do this, so unprofessional.
This server, ever again, I will continue to make content. Most likely on another server.
You should. Go to the Hive. Go to the Hive. If you're watching this, my man, go to the Hive.
I apologize.
Go to Hypixel, something.
Solely CubeCraft content. And if you are, I advise you to unsubscribe because you're probably not going to get any.
Oh, that makes me sad. You know what, guys, I want you all to subscribe to this person. Let's get them to 1.5K subs. Like, that's sad what he just said.
Any other creators resign from the partner program after seeing what happened with my situation? I want to say that I did not intend on this to happen. This is their choice, and I appreciate them backing me so, so much. Once again, I just want to say thank you so, so much for the support that I've been getting over this situation.
Yeah, man, and you're going to get a lot more support coming your way. Yeah, guys, so subscribe to this person. CubeCraft is totally in the dead wrong for what they did here. There's just no debating that. So, yeah, guys, let me know what you think about this down below in the comments. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to support CubeCraft either, you know, until I see another response or an update of why they did this. Because, first of all, I don't support that I don't support that devil worshiping shit either. That might be a stretch to say that, you know, that's definitely a stretch just because they have a pack like that. But him putting that on his community tab, completely reasonable. You know, he said it in a respectful manner too. And to see the way they treated him and kicked him is just so low. I just can't. And it makes me wonder, like, would they have done that to someone who had like 50K subs? Because this guy only has 1.4K. So is that why they were just like, yeah, let's just keep this under the rug? Well, you guys have just been aired out. Let me know what you guys think about this down below in the comments. I appreciate the hell out of all your support, guys. It's been inspiring. I'm so motivated to do YouTube right now. Thank you so much. Hit the like button, subscribe if you're new. And like we always say, Empire out.